Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are well and safe at your home. So, students, today we will start exercise 2.5. Look at here. Now, what is the question? Question is question number one. Which is greater? These are the 6 points. So we will solve. See the first point, student. 0.5 or 0.05. As we know about the like decimals, we have done that is in previous period or lecture. 0.5, 0.005. What we will do, we will see these digits from the left hand side. First we will start from the left hand side. See, left hand side, here is 0, here is 0. So we can't predict which one is greater. Move further, decimal, decimal. After that decimal, here is 5 and here is 0. Which one is greater? 5. 5 is greater than 0. So we can conclude that this one is greater. And one thing also, these are not like. After the point, here is only one decimal place. And here, after the point, here are 2 decimal place. So first we will convert it into like decimal place, like 0.5 when we convert into like decimal, like decimals, it will convert into 0.50. Now this is after 0.2 decimal place, after 0.2 decimal, both are same, so these are now like decimals. So 0.50 and 0.05, which one is greater? 0.50. Never read it as 50. Students, it is wrong. Never read as 50. It is 0.50, 0.05. So which is greater? 0.50. Or you can write 0.5 is greater. Now second part, students, see the second part. 0.7 or 0.5. now students, again after the point one decimal place, after the point one decimal place, so it means it is a like decimal, so no need to change. Now from left hand side, 0, 0, both are same. Point, after 0.7, here is 5. Which is greater? 7 is greater than 5. So we will write 0.7 is greater than 0.5. You will write 0.7 is greater. Third part, student. 7 or 0.7. Now see, this is not like decimal. First we will convert 7 into like decimal. So 7, here is no decimal, we can write 7.0. Now after 0.1 decimal place, after 0.1 decimal place. So 0.7 and 7.0, which one is greater? From left hand side, 0, it is 7. So from 0 and 7, which one is greater? 7. So we will write 7 is greater. Now fourth point, student. 1.37 or 1.49. Again, first we will see the decimal places. After 0.2. After 0.2. So these are like decimal. Like decimal means same number of places. So 1.37, 1.49. Again from left, 1, 1. Both are same. Point, point. Then 3 and 4. From 3 and 4, which one is greater? 4. So we will write 1.49 is greater. After fourth, fifth point, student. See the fifth point. 2.2 2.03 or 2.30. Now see decimal places, like decimal, point, two digit, point, two decimal places. Both are same, so these are like decimal. So we will see from left hand side 2, 2, both are same. Point, point, here is 0, here is 3. Which one is greater? 3. 3 is greater than 0. So 2.30 is greater than 6 point student, 0.8 or 0.88. Don't read as 88, it is 88. Again, like decimal, after point 1, after point 2. So we have to change into like decimal. So like decimal, so 0.80. So like decimal definition is same number of decimal places, or we will change. We can change, that is note also, that we will change unlike into like by putting 0 at the extreme end, at the extreme end. So 0.80 and 0.88, which one is greater? 00, point, point. Here is 8, here is also 8. So move further, 08, which one is greater? 8. So 0.88. It is not 88, it is 88. 0.88 is greater. So this is your first question. Now we will do second. Read the question. Express as rupees using decimal. These are the points. Now see the first point student. 7 paise. Now student, as you know, 1 rupee. Rupee 1 having 100 paise, that you know very well. Rupee 1 having 100 paise. I denote the sign of rupee in Indian. So rupee 100 paise. If I have to convert rupee into paise, we will multiply it. And if we have to convert paisa into rupee, we will divide. Remember this point. Whenever rupee convert into paisa, multiply it. Paisa into rupee, you have to divide it. This we will follow in all points. Now 7 paisa. 7 paisa we have to change into rupees. So we will divide it with 100. So 7 upon 100. Now see student, we have to write in decimal. So see how we will do. Here are 2 zeros. Here are 2 zeros. So what we will do, we will write 0.07, and that is in rupee. How I did? See here, 2 zeros, it means decimal places after the point. Here should be 2 decimal places, because here are 2 zeros. So after point, here should be 2 decimal places. So 1, 2, 2 decimal places. 2 zeros, 2 decimal places. In rupee, so I denote here rupee. So that is your first answer. Now see the second part. 7 rupee, 7 paisa. Now this is already in rupee. What we have to do, we have to convert 7 paisa into rupees. So same, we will follow. I am not writing it again and again, but you will write it again and again. See students, 7 rupee, 7 paise. Now it is in rupee, so we will write rupee 7, Indian sign I used. Now what we will do, plus 7 rupee plus, now it is 7 paisa. I have to convert into rupee. It means I will divide with 100. You already know. Now, what I have to do? Now, rupee 7 as such. Now, again, 7 upon 100. We did 7 upon 100, 0.07. 0.07. Now, we have to add them. See students, most of the students do the mistake over here, so don't do it. See this point, rupees 7 and 0.7. First we have to convert it into like decimal. Now 7, after the point no decimal places, here 2 decimal places. So we need 2 decimal places, we will put 0 at the extreme end. So I am doing here rough work student, 7.00. After the point, 2 decimal places, 0.07. So we will add them, 0 plus 7, 7, 0, 7. So what is our answer? 7.07. So answer is rupees 7.07. See the student, third part. 77 rupees 77 paise. Again same, it is already in rupee, we have to change paisa into rupee by dividing with 100. So 77, that is in rupee, so I denote Indian sign, plus 77. 77 paise means we have to divide it with 100 to convert it into rupee. Students, in each part we have to write this rupee 1 is equal to 100 paise. In each part you have to write it. So students, now we will change rupee 77. It is 77 upon 100. So here are two zeros. So after decimal we need 2 decimal places. So see here, here are 2 decimals. Leave from the right hand side, that is. Now add them, 77 plus 0.77. See here of work, 77.00. This is like decimal students. 77, it was not in like decimal. After point 2 decimal, so we put 0020. We can put at the extreme end. So 0.77. We will add them and we will get rupees. So answer is rupees 77.77. After decimal, don't read as 77. You have to read as 77. 77.77. Now fourth point student, 50 paisa. It is very simple. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa, again divide with 100. So 2 zeros from the extreme, 0.50, that is in rupee, 0.50. Now fifth point students, see the fifth point. Now again we have to convert into rupee, so divide with 100. 2 zeros from the extreme, we will leave 2 decimal places and put a point, 2.35. 2 zeros after point, 2 decimal places. So rupee 2.35. Third question. Now students, question number 3. See the question. Question 3, express 5 centimeter in meter and kilometer. Second part, that is in centimeter, meter and kilometer. We have to convert them. Students, you know that formula that I have told you in your earlier classes, you must know from this. That is King Henry. King Henry died. Mother didn't cry much, but mother didn't. King Henry died. Mother didn't cry much. Student, this is how you learn this formula. King Henry means, that is kilometer. So students, this is line, just to remember this point. King kilometer, then this is M means meter and that much means millimeter. So these are the main points. So meter, decimeter, centimeter, these are decimeter, centimeter, millimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer or kilometer. I'm not writing the all name, I'll just tell you. So this you know. So gap is 10. Now here the gap is 10. Now students, remember one thing, this is the main point, each having the gap 10. Whenever we have to move from kilometer to hecto, deca, meter, deci, centi or millimeter, move from left to right, we will do multiply. Always remember this thing, whenever we will go from this side, we always do multiply. And if I have to move from right to left, we will do divide. This is the main point we have to remember before starting this question. So see student, 5 cm in meter, we have to convert 5 cm in meter. Now here is centimeter and here is meter. We have to convert centimeter into meter. It means we have to come from right to left. How many zeros in between them? 2 zeros? It means 100. 2 zeros means 100. It means we will divide this centimeter to convert into meter. We will divide with 100. So you can say in this, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So first part, you can say 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. This we know that 1 meter, 1010. Here is centimeter, 2 zeros. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Meter to centimeter multiply, centimeter to meter divide. So we will divide 5 into 100 to convert into meter. 2 zeros, again 2 decimal places. If not, don't put 0 here, that is only for the like decimal. We will put 0 on this, that is from the left hand side after the decimal. So 0.05, 2 zeros after point, 2 decimal places. So now it is converted into meter. Now we have to convert into kilometer also. You can convert this also. You can convert this also. So 5 centimeter we have to convert into kilometer. See from here, centimeter is here and kilometer is here. We have to come from right to left. It means we will do divide. With how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will divide. So we will write that is 1 kilometer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is centimeter. Remember, 3 plus 2, 5. 5 zeros are there, or you can say. Now we have to convert. Now this centimeter into kilometer, we will do divide. 5 divide with. Now, 5 zeros are there. So, decimal places should be 5. So, 1 is already there. So, we need 4 zeros. 2, 3, 4, 5. After point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. So, now this is in kilometer. Now, this is our first part. See the second part, students. 35 millimeter in centimeter. Now, see, students. 35 millimeter in centimeter. See from here, millimeter is here and centimeter is here. We have to come from millimeter to centimeter. Right to left, we will divide with 10. Or you can say 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. From centimeter to millimeter, multiply. Millimeter to centimeter, divide. So 35 divide with 10, 10. 3.5, now it is in centimeter. Now we have to convert into meter also. Now millimeter into meter. millimeter into meter. 1, 2, 3. 30 means 1000. So, again, 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. We have to change millimeter into meter. So, we will divide with 1000. 35 divided with 1000. 3 zeros are there. So, it means 3 decimal places. 2 are already there. So, we will put 0, 1, 0. So, now it is in meter. 0.035. Now we have to convert into kilometer. Millimeter into kilometer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros are there. So we will write 1 kilometer is equal to 6 zeros are there. So that is why I put 6 zero. You can count. Now we have to convert into kilometer. So we will do divide. 35, 6 zeros are there. We need 6 after point. Here are 2. So we need 4 zeros. 4 zeros are there. 3, 5 kilometer. So this is your question number 3. So students, your homework is do exercise 2.5, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 I have done. 4th is the same as the previous. You know 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So you will divide with 1000. All are the same. So you have to complete. Till then, bye.